Hello students, good morning to all. We are discussing about mineral nutrition topic under plant physiology. Today we are discussing about fate of ammonia. In our previous video we are already discussed. Actually plants cannot absorb directly nitrogen. Plants cannot absorb nitrogen directly. They depend on prokaryotes. Mostly they are depend on prokaryotes. In some plants like legume plants, they form nodules in root system. In that root nodule, it contains rhizobium bacteria, which is a prokaryote. It fixes environmental nitrogen into the soil. Then soil fertility is increased. So mostly nitrogen is available to plants in the form of nitrates and also ammonia. These nitrates and ammonia plants are absorbed. Then ammonia converts into ammonium ions. But that ammonium ions are toxic to plants. Then the plants converts ammonium ions into amino acids. Okay, let us discuss about fate of ammonia in plants. So plants assimilate nitrate and ammonia. That ammonia converts into ammonium ions. Ammonium is toxic to plants. So that it convert into amino acids. So it is used to synthesis amino acids. It is in two steps. Number one, reductive amination and transamination. In the first step, that is reductive amination, ammonium react with alpha keto glutaric acid. In the presence of the enzyme glutamate dehydrogenase. To form glutamate. So in the first step is reductive amination. In this process, ammonia react with alpha keto glutaric acid to form glutamate. So here this reaction is catalyzed by glutamate dehydrogenase. So protons are removed from NADPH, that is converted into alpha keto glutaric acid, including with ammonium, it converts into glutamate. So that is the first step, that is reductive amination. The process is catalyzed by glutamate dehydrogenase enzyme, right? In the second step, transamination. Trans means transfer. Amination means amino group is a transfer. Transfer of amino group in between two substrates. So that reaction is called transamination. In this, transfer of amino group from amino acid to keto group, that is keto acids. So transfer of amino group from an amino acid to keto group of keto acid, right? So let us discuss about once again, transfer of amino group from an amino acid to keto group of keto acid. Here main source of amino group is glutamic acid. So transfer of amino group from glutamic acid to another keto group of keto acid, right? See the example also is there. One, this is the amino donor, that is nothing but mostly that is glutamic acid, and this is amino acceptor, amino group acceptor, this is keto acid. And when transfer of amino group from amino acid to keto group, it converts like this, it forms one organic acid and also one amino acid. In the transfer of amino acid, transamination, another amino acid is formed, that is amino acid. So here in this second step, transamination, transfer of amino group from one amino acid to keto group of, this is the keto group of keto acid. In this process, keto acid, that is keto acid is nothing but it is an amino acceptor. Amino group is, amino acid is amino group donor. This is the donor. Mostly donor is glutamic acid. So in these two steps, in these two method, amino acid, ammonium converts into amino acid, glutamate, and finally it is converted into another amino acid. So this is the fate of ammonia. Fate of ammonia in plants. Why? Because ammonium is toxic to plants, so that it needs to convert amino acids. It needs to convert amino acid, and again that amino acid involved in several processes. Right, reductive amination, transamination. Right. Here in this first step, glutamate dehydrogenase enzyme is involved. In the second step, transamination. Transaminase enzyme is involved. So in the glutamate dehydrogenase enzyme, in the presence of this enzyme, amino group react with alpha keto glutaric acid to form glutamate. Second reaction occur in the presence of transaminase enzyme. In this reaction, transfer of amino group from one amino acid to keto group of another keto acid. So in this process, finally it forms another amino acid. So finally amino acids are formed from ammonium ions in plants. Right? If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.